Homicide detectives are investigating after a woman was found dead at a house in northwest Edmonton Friday night. Police say they have a few people in custody and are speaking to witnesses. All of them were in the house with the woman. The cause of the death is still unknown.